While preparing an attack on Chengdu, news of the Tian Shui crisis is brought to Cao Cao. Liu Bei's forces arrive unexpectedly in Tian Shui and take Mount Kui. It appears that he is preparing to continue marching east. In order to intercept the Shu army, Cao Cao speeds up his preparations to attack Tian Shui.